Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus. Oh, how I love Jesus, because he first loved me.
Thanks for joining me on my morning prayer walk. Songs for the summer. We're in the book of Psalms. We come to a passage of scripture that speaks about the glorious harmony that God expects from you and I. What does the Bible say? The Bible says that harmony is wonderful. Harmony is precious. Harmony is refreshing. It's all found right here in the book of Psalms. Oh, what a wonderful experience it is to walk with Jesus. What a wonderful experience it is to walk in the wonderful harmony of the Lord. Here it is. How wonderful and pleasant. How wonderful and pleasant it is when brothers live together in harmony. Isn't harmony wonderful? The Bible goes on to say, for harmony is as precious as the anointing. All that was poured over Aaron's head that ran down his beard and onto the border of his robe. Harmony is not only wonderful, harmony is precious. It goes on to say that harmony is refreshing. Harmony is as refreshing as the dew from Mount Hermon that falls on the mountains of Zion. And there the Lord has pronounced his blessing, even life everlasting. Psalms chapter 133. I recall the very, very first time that I ever heard a barbershop quartet. The very, very first time I ever heard a barbershop quartet. I had never heard music so wonderful. I had never heard music that was so precious and refreshing. It has such diversity to it. Harmony barbershop quartets do not all sing the same part, but actually they sing four different parts. But they're singing the same song. And when blended together, I think you would agree with me, like the book of Psalms, chapter 133. It's so wonderful, it's so precious, and it's so very refreshing. There's nothing quite like hearing a barbershop quartet. It literally all comes together. That's what the Bible's speaking about in our hearts and in our lives. Imagine a husband and wife and two children. They're not all the same. One is an adult male. One is an adult female. And the little boy and the little girl are, well, they're different ages. All four have unique personalities. They are not the same. And yet, they are one. That's what a barbershop quartet is. That's what harmony is. And in our families, in our ministries, in our church, oh, to be one and in one accord. It doesn't mean we're all the same. We are unique. There's nothing more out of tune in a ministry, a family, a church, when they are not in one accord. Paul wrote to the church in Corinth. It was a troubled church. there were people that were of discord. Not one accord, but discord. The same thing happened in the book of Acts in the early church. They had a food ministry and all the women were leading it. And they were such a blessing at the beginning. But the Bible says that Peter became so troubled and overwhelmed because what started as one accord ended in disaccord. Oh, what a beautiful experience to walk in the joy and the blessing of the Lord Jesus Christ when we are in one accord. I am so grateful. I am so grateful that you joined me this morning on my morning prayer walk as I watch the sun rise today. And I think about the name of Jesus, the precious name of Jesus. Father, I pray your blessing on every home and every ministry and every church. I pray today as the sun rises that your blessing would just simply flow. There would be harmony in the hearts of marriages, in the hearts of families, in the hearts of ministries, in the hearts of our own nation. We celebrate unity through diversity, and we strive to live in harmony in Jesus' name. Amen.
Honey, he's just the same as his lovely name. That's the reason. That's the reason.